Hello everyone, welcome back. To fight the singing flying robot of death.
Snake, that's the chrysalis weapon Huey was referring to. You know what to do.
We've seen it before. We've seen what it can do. Okay, well, take this off. Heavy machine gun, light machine gun, or assault rifle. Yeah, assault rifle. Take this off. Ooh, do I have? Which one has a track? Will automatically follow it. Yes, this is probably something I want to have. Take this off for... It's equipped. Jeff? It's a robot. I'm sure it will be worthwhile. Doubt I need this? Yeah, let's bring him a strike. I mean, what the hell? I don't know how I would even use grenades in this fight, but by golly, we're gonna have a grenade fight. Ooh. Okay, last time I did this, there's a lot of fog, so this might be useful. Doubtful, but it might be useful. Okay, Sonic Eye, I know it's gonna be useful. Analyzer, I'm not gonna be useful. Bring in Terry. I don't need a photon. Yeah, let's bring in some. I've never seen Psyche go down, so I don't know how I'd bring that in. But, you know, on the off chance that I'll need it, let's bring it in. Curry, I got chips. Okay, good to go. Sorry. Okay, this works. I don't have to keep flying on it. Oh, but it has a battery life, shit. Yeah! He got the face! I look ridiculous. Okay, and I'm out. Whoa! that book. Don't launch kidnappers. Ah, shit. What the hell? Away. Ships up. No, not Sonic Eye. Ships. Wave it. Ah! You get away. Ah! Whoa! What the? Did it just use its sensitive cannon to ram me? Okay, that's a missile. No. Gosh. Hate you. Running then. Run. Hey, okay. Aha! Saying something, something outside.
This
bug is outside.
Protect the AI pod to destroy its hatch. It's the cylindrical structure.
Yeah, no shit. I would have never guessed that the AI pod was the cylindrical structure that I've been shooting at for the past 15 minutes. Sorry, 10. Alright, now the game of grab everything and go.
Pull out all the unlocked memory boards. Pull out the memory boards. All the unlocked boards will have icons over them.
Song.
Any boards you remove can be used to build our own.
Thank
AI
you, Huey.
Weapon. Memory boards have different functions according to the icons displayed over them. Go ahead and take whichever ones you want. If you attack parts on the exterior of the machine, the memory boards that control those parts should light up. You can tell what a memory board does by looking at its color when it lights up.
Alright, well, I mean, that's everything. There's literally nothing else I can do. I can't take those. These are locked. There's nothing.
Forget about any broken boards.
Well, there's nothing else for me to do, Miller. When I drop from 20 feet in the air. Both of those knees are shattered. Woo! Yay, B.
Snake.
She yep. played me like a piano.
Forget about it. You'll get him back. That is, as long as you've got the will to do it.
I am not giving up.
All right, then. I confirmed the location with Huey. The final testing base for Peace Walker is 15 miles to the north of that lab. It's an underground facility disguised as a rock quarry. All you need to do is sneak
there
in and destroy the AI for good this time.
Here.
Right.
Snake, you can destroy it, right?
Yeah.
We all have our limits. Actions beyond our abilities.
Don't worry. I won't screw it up this time.
You're the one who killed the boss. Destroying
that
AI means
reliving
that
memory. Yes, thank you for that horrifying reminder.
It's just a machine.
Snake, I'm worried.
Worried?
For the same reason the CIA entrusted the nuclear launch to an AI. A man can condemn a handful of criminals to the death penalty if they're prepared to assume that responsibility. But who among us could do the same to hundreds of millions of innocent civilians? Who could reduce thousands of years of human history to ash in an instant? Could
Psychos.
Any flesh and blood human being make that decision? No way in hell. No one man could bear the burden of total genocide. It's what's allowed our cowardly species to survive all this time. But for a machine, willpower is no issue.
What are you saying, Kaz?
You're a hero, Snake, but you're not a machine.
Then I can't destroy that thing.
That machine's not the problem. It's that the boss still lives inside of you.
Bullshit. Where she belongs.
She's dead, Snake. It's time to come to terms with that. Let me put it another way. You've left everything behind. Your country, your identity, your past and ideals. But there's still one thing you haven't let go of.
What are you talking about?
The boss. You still haven't let her go. That's why you're
yeah,
so
pretty
afraid
apparent.
To find out the truth about her. And that's what's holding you back from your future. Snake, she died
yeah,
a decade
three
ago.
Three seem to
How
have
long can you live with a ghost?
Resolved that absolute problem.
Kaz,
like,
I thought I knew everything about her. But I still don't understand what happened to her at the end.
There, you're no different from that scientist woman.
When
Eva
told you!
Me, I realized something. That debriefing I heard could have been part of the cover story they made up. Now, even I'm not sure what her real intentions
no.
were.
Eva, who...
Why did she take that mission?
...was told directly by the
How
boss.
How did she feel about dying? Why was I chosen?
You wanna
oh
know
my
the
god,
truth?
Snake.
Huh?
The truth won't change
Stop
the
being
past.
So melodramatic.
You still wanna know?
No. I took on this mission for a kid who believes in peace.
Who's lying? Who's obviously lying at this point?
Peace Walker is on the verge of completion. Come on, boss. Let's get to that base.
Yay! Parts. Maybe I can build a thing now. Alright. That's it, folks. See y'all in the next one.